I'm afraid that the answers that you're searching for won't be found in this barn. I'm Bridget Crosby. Dr. Swan sent me.
You'll have to forgive me.
You're expecting to speak to Dr. Swan personally.
The matter I need to discuss with him can't exactly be relayed through someone else.
I can understand your hesitancy in discussing Kal-El with a complete stranger.
Dr. Swan promised Clark that no one else knew.
He promised that your son's secret would not leave the confines of the Foundation, and it hasn't.
This was a mistake. I never should have called. I wish that Clark hadn't contacted Dr. Swan in the first place.
Your son's destiny was set in motion long before their paths crossed.
You don't know anything about my son.
You're right. You're right, I don't. But I do know what it's like to love somebody whose calling's greater than your own.
You and Dr. Swan?
In a different lifetime. Martha, I can help you if you'll let me. Now, where's your son?
I don't know. He flew away.
So he has completely embraced his Kryptonian destiny.
Do you know what that destiny is?
No, but the symbol burned into your field 3 months ago, that's the Kryptonian symbol for crusade.
I don't know what Jor-El did to him, but I know deep down Clark is still in there.
Martha, the only challenge to a father's will is a mother's love.
I can't possibly face Clark alone.
You don't have to. Look. It's black kryptonite. You're his only hope.